Hi, Assalamualaikum and good day to all viewers. My name is Nur Izzati Arif and on behalf of my team members, Prof. Dr. Zaidatun Tasir, Nur Jannah Jamil and Dr. Nur Hidayah Cheklah, we are very excited to share our latest work which entitled CAPTICS, Enhancing Students' Problem-Solving Process and Higher Order Thinking Through Online Learning Activities. Nowadays, the current educational goals are not only looking on students' knowledge acquisition. The question is no longer whether the students can get full marks for the test, but we are moving towards enhancing students' cognitive skills, especially higher-order thinking and problem-solving process. Even the World Economic Forum have listed the top 10 skills that are needed in future job market are mostly problem-solving skills. And in Malaysia, the aspect of thinking skills is also highlighted in the Malaysian Educational Blueprint. However, due to the global pandemic that we're facing right now, many learning institutions are forced to stop operating. This has led the educators to optimize other alternative platforms for learning, and most of the learning institutions are utilizing online platforms. However, according to a study by OECD, many educators are not familiar with preparing learning activities specifically for online platform and they need assistance from the expert. Hence, the bigger question is how can we increase students' thinking skills and how can we mold a student to be a competent problem solver, especially through online learning? Therefore, we have come up with a framework for online learning activity development and implementation named CAPTICS. This model has included four learning strategies. To enhance students' thinking skills, students should be exposed to various problem-solving tasks which involve various types of problems. This is where we refer to typology of problem by Jonasson that consists of 11 types of problems. Note that it is very easy to get distracted in online learning activities, especially during this COVID-19 time where most students study from home and they are away from their classmates. That is why it is important for online learning activities to be challenging, engaging and fun as proposed by Harid in 1997. These two learning strategies are to be referred in the development phase of online learning activities. Meanwhile, implementing learning activities for online platform is different from traditional learning activities, as in online platform, the interaction is more complex. This is where 5 stages model by Selman assists the implementation process. Also, bear in mind that not every student is a naturally skilled problem solver. Hence, cognitive scaffolding as proposed by Jonasson is needed to assist students' cognitive skills. These two learning strategies assist instructors in implementation phase of online learning activities. The integration of these four learning strategies form a comprehensive framework for online learning activities development and implementation. In this project, our objective is to formulate the framework for development and implementation of online learning activities, and we name it as CAPTICS. Secondly, we want to design and implement online learning activities using the CAPTICS framework. And we want to analyze the impact of online learning activities that have been developed using CAPTICS. For the methodological part of this study, firstly, we did some literature review to find the gap and the appropriate learning strategies to be included in the framework. And then we formulate the framework. After that, we developed 5 online learning activities based on CAPTICS, and then we validate the online learning activities with experts in problem-solving research, and then we implement the online learning activity, and we carry out the pre-test and the post-test. Finally, in the final stage, we analyze the data. These are the 5 learning tasks that were constructed based on CAPTICS. The first one is rule using problem, the second one is decision-making problem, third one is troubleshooting problems, followed by design problem and dilemma problem. The online learning activities were implemented in online discussion forum in Moodle platform. In each problem, the main character of the story was designed to have similar background with the students of the class, as the sample of this study is postgraduate students who who enroll in tutoring system class, and most of them are teachers, the issues in each learning task is revolving around their life as a teacher and also as a student. The delivery of online learning activities were also designed in form of comic, email, and narrative form to make it interesting and engaging. These are some of the validation that we had done with the expert from local and from foreign universities. From the online learning activities that has been implemented, students' problem-solving process and higher-order thinking were assessed from performance tests that conducted as pre- and post-tests in this study. From the statistical test that has been conducted, we found there is a significant difference in students' problem-solving process and higher-order thinking in the pre- and post-tests. This result shows that students perform better in problem-solving process and higher-order thinking after they participated in online learning activities that were developed using CAPTICS framework. Through students' online discussion, we can see significant amount of problem-solving process response and higher-order thinking response from the students. Students are also eager to share their knowledge, demonstrate active learning, immerse in engaging and challenging learning activities, and demonstrate deep reasoning response. In conclusion, we observe convincing positive impact on students' learning with the developed online learning activities. The novelty of this framework lies in the formulation that focus on the development and implementation of online learning activities. Secondly, the formulation that integrate these four learning strategies have never been done before by previous researchers. And finally, apart from Selman 5 stages model, not many study explores the implementation of the other three learning strategies in online learning environment. Compared to traditional learning, most researchers only focus on inclusion of well-structured and ill-structured problems. While CAPTICS, we explore deeper than structuredness of problem. As highlighted in typology of problem, problems are varied in terms of context, structure, complexity, dynamicity, and domain specificity. Hence, CAPTICS emphasize on the inclusion of various types of problems in learning activities. CAPTICS also encourage collaborative among students, where students must work together with their team members, propose solution, convince their team members, and come up with a solution together. CAPTICS also emphasize on problem-solving element in a task to trigger students' thinking. Apart from challenging students' cognitive abilities, CAPTICS highlight the importance of engaging element in a task to encourage students' engagement and participation and to ensure the sustainability of online learning. In addition, this online learning activity optimizes online learning environment for students' discussion activities. Compared to classroom discussion, online discussion provides students with ample time to reflect and monitor their learning according to their own learning pace. This project aligns with NALI concept in many ways. Firstly, this project fulfills the research gaps in online learning environment by providing a framework for development and implementation of online learning activities. Secondly, this project is aligned with 21st century learning, where we emphasize on student-centered learning, encourage collaboration, and enhancing students' thinking skill. Thirdly, this project promotes ubiquitous learning that education can happen from anywhere at any time by anyone. Finally, this project believes that assistance from instructor can be provided from distance through online platform regardless of time and space. We strongly believe that CAPTICS have high commercialization potential. We are in the process of publishing CAPTICS in form of e-module for educators as guidelines to develop comprehensive online learning activities that can enhance students' problem-solving process and higher-order thinking regardless of the learning content. This e-module can assist instructors in developing effective online learning activities, especially during this pandemic time. This module will be in the market with the price of RM32.50. This project also have received bronze medal in the first graduate research exhibition competition in 2017. On behalf of our team, we would like to thank you for your attention and interest in our innovation. Hopefully, this sharing is beneficial to you. Thank you. Assalamualaikum.